All right. This is Calibos, and playing the long dark. Apparently, I am dying of thirst. Why wouldn't I? How do I heal? That's my biggest question. Like, lantern. Oh, and I have a lantern. Boom. Lantern. Nice. Guess who freeze going? Figure out how to, has to be, right? Gotta find like I think I may look up how to heal. It's kind of like so that I'm not dying all the time. I mean, I've only died like twice now, and that was always to starvation, but there's gotta be a way to like. Oh, you know, I should actually just... That is not... Oh. Up some of our matches. Go put some kitchen. Park. I never even searched. Brings our weight down. We're down to none of these are containers. Art with all. Okay, but we're not carrying around as much, so that's helpful. At this point, we need to begin collecting wood. Oh, I just saw my... Having the right tool makes the task easy. I mean, that makes sense. It's kind of like if the building is made out of wood, I want to be able to. Need to go through and search all of the buildings methodically. Very can. Actually,
heavy.
Catch. Crap metal. Let's put some of our I'm still worried about wolves. Let's put some of our scrap wood in here. Like cut down a tree. I need 12 pounds. And I mean, even with the hatchet, you can cut down a tree. It just takes a minute. Down one tree. File. That down. Make that too.
Food.
What's the plan? All the food. Ooh.
Must be the key to the bank manager's house.
Yeah, that's gonna help. Okay. Know where the bank manager's house is. Up some paper.
What have we here?
Where? That down. I'm less comfortable from one.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Go dump our loot back. I have to say, I'm still kind of worried about wolves. I haven't only seen the one so far, but... Oh, that helped. Not a stick. Wonder if that was all the wood that she wanted.
The power seems out all over town.
The power's always been spotty here. Since the quakes. No money to fix the broken stuff left behind. And nobody from the mainland seemed to care enough to do anything about it.
I care. I like power.
Sure. Someone will come and fix it.
Nobody's coming to save Milton.
How can you be so sure?
I've learned to hear the difference between something quiet and something abandoned. This goes deeper. Than just a stillness. It feels like the moments before the world goes to sleep. We're just the last ones left awake to notice it.
You keep calling me a mainlander. Why?
It's what you are, isn't it? From the mainland? An outsider? You don't really belong here, do you?
I know, I don't belong.
Okay, but you sound bitter about it.
We lost everything in the collapse. People didn't realize how dependent we'd become. Some were fine with it. Others didn't want the scraps from your table. Created deep rifts in families, communities. Scars that never heal. The mainland had become our lifeline, and... It was suddenly cut. And so, we suffered.
I guess I don't know much about that history.
I'm not surprised. You mainlanders have always been focused on your own story. Only interested in Great Bear when it had something to give you. If you can't cut it down or dig it out of the ground, what use is it to you?
The town seems so quiet. Does anyone still live here?
Not many. After the earthquakes, less. After last night, even fewer.
Where did everyone go?
That I cannot say. All I know is that I heard screams and could smell smoke for most of the night.
Town doesn't look burned.
You mentioned smelling smoke.
Someone came here. One of the townsfolk. Tried to convince me to leave. They said there were houses burning in the town. They said people were scared and were leaving for the coast. On foot. Foolish plan. But that's what they said to do. After the quakes, if there was ever another emergency, go to the coast and help will come. They wanted me to go with them. But I'm not ready to leave Milton.
They left you here? Alone?
I'm not alone. I have my Lily.
Lily?
Never mind.
What really happened here? Seems like people
were
here.
I think she's dead. Like,
where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or just drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan.
That's right. Ask the blind woman if, like, she's seen anybody. That's a good choice.
Possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman. I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone. There were angry voices and... But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices and I couldn't get them back.
Okay.
Before, you mentioned hearing voices. Do you remember what you heard?
Memories are gray, misty. I'm trying to remember. It was windy. The blizzard was already waking up. But I heard yelling. A scream.
Was it a woman's voice?
I'm not sure. The voices were thin. Far. The blizzard was waking up. Soon there was only wind and darkness. I don't know. I don't remember. It's all cloudy now.
Okay. That was weird. So we were supposed to... Does her fireplace never runs out? I am pretty much always just gonna cook on her fireplace if I can. I can. That's great. In an hour. So this is a good place to pause. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Learned. Cook. Always cook here. That's gonna save me ridiculous amounts of fuel. So yeah, I hope you liked it. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. I can break her table. Kind of rude though. questions, comments, concerns. They are all things that can go below. Alright. Well, I guess we'll get back to this. This is Lily, or the rifle is shotgun. Hard to tell with her clipping through it. Great shot with it. So yeah. Have a good night.